athletics budget cut? No teams running next year. National Coaches Games announced. Top prize, $100,000.
So, Mr. Brisbois, why did you pick Coach Posada to coach this team?
Well, you know, over the last little while, he's demonstrated that he has the skill level to be able to carry off the job. I think the time that he's had away from the coaching scene at the board, where he's been in the mailroom, running around in the mailroom, he's demonstrated that, you know, it's probably worth a second chance.
Do you believe he's the right guy for this job?
Well, if you're asking me that seriously, not really. You know, you'll either make it happen or you'll screw up again. You know, after all, I'm retiring at the end of June, so, you know, who really cares?
I'm back! Attack check!
I thought he was fired. For the love of God, why him? What's Brisbois thinking?
Oh my God, I don't know.
Sounds like you're entering into a national coaches competition. $100,000 is on the line. That's not chump change. That's like 10 zeros.
It's 5 zeros.
Never ever question the coach. 10 push-ups! You guys better listen up good, because the only thing you're going to win is a round trip to Loserville. You ever been to Loserville?
No.
You won't like it. There's no McDonald's at Loserville. Okay, Tubby. Quit doesn't fit on this team.
You're nuts.
I don't know what you think.
You're right, Coach Tesseling. I am nuts and raisins. Now let's go out there and train.
What's raisins random?
You know, Coach Gaglione, the only thing you're good at passing is wind. Congratulations, Coach Marchetti.
Thanks.
You invented a new event, the jogging short jump. Now get out of here. Butterflies, dandelions. I don't expect it from a Michael Power coach. Basically, you know what you need to do? You need to throw in the towel. There's one thing about that throw. It was disgusting. This means war. How are you guys gonna win $100,000 with what I've seen? Take it easy. So I'm gonna go to Tim Hortons, myself, Boston Cream, Nice cut. Better come up to something good.
Just listen up. We're not here for Mr. Posada. Coach Posada, we're here for the kids. We're here to win $11,000.
Yes.
So let's go up there and get it.
Woo!
Yes.
Yeah. Are we waiting for it?
Not bad, Coach Tesla.
Come on, Coach.
Not bad. Go drink some water from the puddle. Are they getting better? I knew the coaches could do it. I knew it all along. There was never a doubt. The next year we have to work on that Coach O'Quinn and that Coach Poole. A good couple of deadbeats. Until next year.